I'm Javier Gomez, I'm representing Spain. I'm a triathlete, professional triathlete since the last 10, 12 years. I think the fact that it's a sport, that it's three sports in one, you know, that you're not always doing the same thing and you can swim, you can bike and you can run, and all together it makes it very, very special and different than most of all the other sports, and also the atmosphere among the athletes, and it's a very unique sport. I did my first triathlon back in 1998. I was 15 and I was a swimmer back then and just wanted to try something different, and some of my teammates, they knew I like running and cycling, so they told me, hey, why don't you just try it, and yeah, I did it. I was always quite a good junior, you know. Even before junior, I was winning races in this category, and then junior I was European champion, and yeah, I was pretty successful back then, but I know my goal was to be a good senior triathlete. I wanted to be something, I don't know, world champion, it was maybe too much back then, I wouldn't expect it, but I want to be a good senior triathlete and eventually try to go to the Olympic Games or really big races. It was a very tough time in my life. It was a small problem in my heart, but it turned out to be not a problem. So it was a lot of discussion between doctors whether I was able to do triathlon or not, but yeah, they decided that I was able to do it with no problem. So once you overcome this kind of problems, it makes you stronger and tougher, and I really appreciate just the fact of being on start line again and racing, you know. So I think it was, at the end of the day, it was something good for me. My first Olympics were in Beijing 2008. I almost qualified for Athens, so it was pretty disappointing for me, but then Beijing was good. It was a bit tough for me because I was fourth and I was meant to get the medal, and I didn't. So it was a tough experience, but it's all a tough experience. I learned to train better and to prepare better the big races, and it worked out 4 years later in London. I felt better prepared, I felt more confident, and even though it was a more complicated race because the rivals were better than 4 years before in Beijing, but yeah, I really believe in myself and I had a very good race. I was very proud. I knew I could probably get the bronze medal, you know, in a good race, because the bronze were probably one step better than me, but I had a great day and I had trained really, really hard for that race, and everything went well. I was pretty close to Alistair. I wasn't able to beat him, but that's my goal, and try to keep on improving and try to be a better triathlete for Rio, and hopefully have my chances to get that gold.